Preparations to liberate Directus are now complete. I will now brief you on the Ustio 6th Air Division's role in regaining control of the capital. Directus is divided into five administrative wards, centering on the River Crescere. Powerful weapons have been placed in each ward, comprising the Belkan Army's Ustio Branch headquarters. This battle will determine our fate, as the annihilation of all enemy forces will mean liberation for the nation of Ustio. The enemy forces are primarily comprised of ground troops, but we have received information that, while not yet confirmed, there is also a squadron of high-tech enemy fighters. Your orders are to destroy the Belkan forces and liberate Directus. We can't afford to lose.
It looks like all sectors have been liberated.
The city has fallen to the Allied forces. Any soldiers left, open up an escape route. We lost. The Belgian army. We've been defeated. We got our city back!
They've got a reason to fight. This battle's over.
Warning! Enemy reinforcements approaching!
What now?
Two craft approaching at high speed.
Let's take care of them.
They're faster than anything we've come across. Commence intercept.
It doesn't look like they'll let us head back to base unless we take out those two planes.
Gulm 1, missile evaded.
Gulm 2, engaging.
The city is in chaos.
Gulm 1, missile launched. Missile off target. Bandits in gun range.
This is Gulm 2, I'm hit.
Bail out, that's an order. Takes time to admit you've lost.
I know Cypher and Pixie can get the job done. Radar lock. Space threat eliminated. GOM team, mission complete.
We've taken back this sector. Belka is no longer in control.
On May 13th, 1995, Ustio was finally liberated. The tide of war was about to change dramatically.
Belka's Ustio branch headquarters has fallen. Directus has been liberated. I just received a vintage bottle of Chateau Bouloise for the GOM team. It's a hard-to-find Cabernet. Perfect, I'd say, for celebrating an occasion such as this.